speed boosting. Not even close. That's okay. I'm okay with that. The difficulty should be on freaking nothing. Anybody could freaking. Is that you in stream? Is that you in the stream? No. Shout out to the one in stream. Welcome to you. Very welcome to see you.
I'm not gonna go that way. This way.
Jesus Christ, I'm so bad at this. Getting better though. Jesus Christ. Turn!
Thank you.
Shout out to the Tune Stream. Appreciate you guys. Jesus. This is way harder than it seems, I swear. Hey, baby. You know, it's crazy. I wanted you to say that. That means I'm streaming, by the way, so oh my god, I swear I hate right there. Practice, but I'm getting better. I can tell. Said that before. Okay, I don't know what that means. Let's go, Terrence.
Ouch.
I don't think she's in the chat anymore, Terrence. That line was great. No, I'm not even in the party. I'm not in a party. Flipping that.
Armin here with Savage, but he's on his burner, and then it's just me and him.
We just chill out. Ouch. See, I'm going there by myself though. I don't know. Unless it's my friends, I don't want to be in a pile of freaking random thing right now. I'm gonna go. I don't remember. What the heck am I talking about right now? Oh no, I said I'm not gonna join no randoms. I don't want to be in there with randoms. I don't like Castle Road. It's way too... it's a nice place, but it's just too, what's it called? It's too iced. Pacific Hills is much fun, really.
Drop the controller.
One thing about drifting with the wheel, you gotta get out of your comfort zone. Definitely. If you're used to playing games with just your freaking hands and not really having to move, like if you're used to playing games with just your fingers, this is gonna be very tough. Which is literally all of us. We're all freaking used to playing games with just our fingers. Now I gotta play the game with my foot, my hands, and my hands gotta move a lot. Or, I mean, not my hand, my arms. They gotta move a lot. Gotta be able to catch the wheel perfectly in time when you like do the right thing. You heard it here, folks. Recommend Ant to watch me too. He likes cars. I'm assuming Ant knows how to drift IRL. He has actual car to drift, doesn't he?